You know what I hate about dentists is that they tell you, okay, well, don't make sure you don't put sharp objects in your teeth. And then what do? They get a drill and they jam it in your mouth and they just start doing it like a jackhammer. And we'll be done any minute now. We'll be done any minute. Yeah. Ah! Oh my God! Oh my God! Lord, no, okay. Please, Lord, no, okay. It's okay. They hold your head down. That's you can't move it. You feel like you're being tortured by some cynical evil man.